all but 22, I think at the time. I'd been out on the road, lonely at night, and it'd been a while, so it was on my mind. Well, I saw him walk in with his cowboy hat, and I thought to myself, I could use some of that. His boots like glass on a sawdust floor had moves like nothing I'd ever seen before. So I walked right up and I pulled him to the side. I handed that man a beer and looked him in the eyes. And I said, baby, I think you're gonna wanna hear this. Then I told him, excuse me, you look like you love me. You look like you want me to want you to come on home. Baby, I don't blame you for looking me up and down across this room. I'm drunk and I'm ready to leave, and you look like you love me.
Well, I was down at a local beer joint with a few of the guys. This cute little country girl caught my eye. And boy, let me tell you, she was the prettiest thing I'd ever seen in a pair of boots. Well, she walked right up to me, handed me a beer, gave me a look like, let's get out of here. And that's when I realized that she was every cowboy's dream come true. She told me this right here. She said,
excuse me, you look like you love. You look like you want me to want you to come on home. And baby, I don't blame you for looking me up and down across this room. I'm drunk and I'm ready to leave, and you look like you love me. Alright now. To yourself, I could use some of that. Don't waste your time. Just give him this here line. Goes a little like this. Excuse me, you look like you love me. You look like you want me to want you to come on home. And baby, I don't blame you for looking me up and down across this. I'm drunk and I'm ready to leave, and you look like you love me. I'm drunk and I'm ready to leave, and you look like you love me.